Hey everyone, the first book on the shelf is Twilight by Stephanie Meyer, and it's a signed hardback edition. Also, the new book by Stephanie Meyer, part of the Twilight series, Eclipse, Breaking Dawn. Next is the Blue Blood by Melissa De La Cruz series, which is Blue Bloods, Masquerade, Revelations, The Van Allen Legacy, Lost in Time, Gates of Paradise, and Misguided Angel. Next is the Dark Shadows series by Laura Parker, who played Angelique, and it's the Salem Branches, Angelique's Descent, which is about Angelique's story, Wolf Moon Rising, and Heiress of Collinmore. Next is the Infernal Devices series by Cassandra Clare, which is Clockwork Angel, Clockwork Prince, and Clockwork Princess. Next is the Mortal Instruments series by Cassandra Clare, and you have City of Bones, City of Ashes, City of Glass, City of Fallen Angels, City of Lost Souls, City of Heavenly Fire, and The Bane Chronicles by Cassandra Clare, Sarah Reese Brennan, and Maureen Johnson. Next is The Tales from the Shadowhunter Canon by Cassandra Clare, Sarah Reese Brennan, Maureen Johnson, and Robin Wasserman. Next is Lady Midnight by Cassandra Clare, which is part of the Dark Artifacts series, and The Shadows Hunter Codex by Cassandra Clare and Joshua Lewis. Next is The Cain Chronicles by Rick Riordan, and it's The Red Pyramid, The Throne of Fire, The Serpent's Shadow. Next is Magna Chase and the Guardians of Asgard, Sword of Summer. This is the first one. Percy Jackson and Lothians, The Demigod Files by Rick Riordan. And the Lightning Thief series by Rick Riordan. The Sea of Monsters. The Titan's Curse. The Battle of Labyrinth. The Last Olympian. And then Rick Riordan, the 39 Clues, The Black Book of Buried Secrets. Book 6 of the 39 Clues, In Too Deep by Jude Watson. Next is The Immortal Nicholas Flamel, Alchemist. And then you have The Enchantress, The Magician, The Necromancer, and The Sorceress. And I'm missing one of those books. And Tales of the Peculiar by Ransom Riggs, The Selection by Kira Cass, The Hair by Kira Cass, Acid by Emma Pass, Ahsoka by E.K. Johnson, Beastkeeper by Kat Helson, Becoming Jin by Laurie Goldstein, Belle Eternal by Elizabeth Ross, Carval by Stephanie Gerber, Control by Lydia Kang, and Dark Souls by Paul Morris, Deception of Sable Hill by Shelley Gray, Every Day by David Levitin, Fates by Lanny Ross, Furthermore by Terry Maffey, Book 2 of the Sinclair series, Gabriel by Nikki Kelly, Hex by Michelle Craze, Hollow Earth by John Barrowman and Carol E. Barrowman, Life as We Knew It by Susan Beth Piffer, Loop by Kara Atkins, Night Spell by Leah Sepess, and Once by Cameron Doki, which has Before Midnight, Golden and White Wild Orchid, and Once a Witch by Carol McClure, and Ranger's Apprentice, Book 1, The Ruins of Gorlin by John Flanagan, which is a birthday gift from one of my friends. And Second Star by Alyssa B. Showman. Soundless by Rochelle Mead. Suspicion by Alexander Menor. Tandem by Anna Jacob. And Tangerine by Edward Bloor, which I read in high school. And Booksy Thief by Marcus Zooks. The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. Girl of Fire and Thorns by Ray Carson. The Host by Stephenie Meyer. And Witch and Wizard, James Patterson series, Witch and Wizard. And The Gift, Witch and Wizard. The Fire. The Kiss. And last book, The Lost. And The Martian by Andy Weir. The Memory Keeper's Daughter by Kim Edwards. The Mighty Miss Malone by Christopher Paul Curtis. And Two Princesses of Bemire, Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children series by Ransom Riggs, Hollow City, and Library of Souls, The Hunger Games series by Susan Collins, Catching Fire large print edition, Mockingjay large print edition, and Divergent series by Veronica Roth. Insurgent and Alignment. I want to get four eventually. Seduce Me, 12 Rock, Michelle Zong. Bear to Me Across Fire novel by Sylvia Day. 50 Shades of Grey by E.L. James. 50 Shades Darker by E.L. James. 50 Shades Free by E.L. James. And Artemis Fowl series by Ian Colfer. Artemis Fowl, The Arctic Incident. Artemis Fowl, The Eternity Code. Artemis Fowl, The Lost Colony. Artemis Fowl, The Time Paradox. Dead City by James Pointe. And Hush Hush by Becca Fitzpatrick. Marked, a House of Novels, Night Novel series. Shadowland by Alyssa Knoll. And Simon vs. The Homo Sapiens Agenda. Candlelies. The Blood Coven's Vampire Volume 1 includes Boys That Bite and Stake That by Mary Mancusi. And The Gathering Storm by Robin Bridges, the Katrina Trilogy, Volume 1. The Unfailing Light, Volume 2. The Little Book of Conspiracies, 50 of the World's Most Greatest Theories by Joel Levy. And the 10th Anniversary Edition of Vampire Academy by Rachel Mead. And World War Z, An Oral History of the Zombie War by Max Brodmann.